Hey everyone, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with another product review. This is the Monterey Beef and Bean Burritos. You get 8 in a pack. It's a family size pack. Container 8 calories, 310 calories on fat, 120 total fat, 14 saturated fat, 5 cholesterol, 15 sodium, 330 total carbs, 35 dietary fiber, 1 and 2 sugars, 1 protein, 9. You get 4% of your vitamin A, 2% of your calcium, 2% of your vitamin C, and 15% of your iron. This is what. Oh, come on. You people really need help. Somebody done set the fire alarm off here. So you hear the alarm going off. Ain't nothing new around here. Okay, this is what they look like. I've already microwaved them. Put them in. It says 15 minutes. I had to put them in 2 minutes in my microwave. They weren't quite hot enough with just a minute and 15 seconds. They're pretty good. Pretty good. You're into Mexican food and stuff like that. I don't feel like cooking tonight, so I just decided to stick a couple of them in the microwave instead. But I bought these at Kroger's the other day, but I can't remember what I paid for them. Right offhand. But you can find them in, Foods of Voodoo, where you got all your other Mexican food and stuff like that in it. Frozen Mexican food. Yeah, pretty good little beef and beans in it. It's a quick snack for yourself, or got kids coming home. School hungry. And this is a great, good thing to have on hand. Stick it in the microwave and feed your kids. Turn them over to whenever you get dinner now. But yeah, definitely worth going. First up, like Mexican food. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of Mexican food, but I like it. The El Monterey Beef and Bean Burritos. I would say you get 8 of them in a pack. And like I said, I bought them a couple days ago and I don't remember what I paid for them. I think I threw the receipt away already. You can find them what was the food on? This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on my next product review. Have a good one.